Artcadets, and welcome to this week's video. Today we are going to draw a picture of Mr. Nibbles. He is the other pet I was going to introduce you to, and he is so soft. He's so good for a cuddle because he is just the softest. We're going to use a grid method, so hopefully that will make drawing Mr. Nibbles or any of your pets a lot easier. So let's go.
Thank you.
that's all for today, Artcadets. Thank you for watching our video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you have, don't forget to like, subscribe and comment below. Next week we aren't going to be doing a video, but we will be back in the new year, and we're going to do a little bit of work with pastels. So if you can get a hold of some, something like these are a pencil version of pastels, so they're not like the little stubby chalk ones. They're really good for doing detail work and they're a lot easier to sharpen than the stubby chalky ones. So we have had a few issues, as you might have gathered on today's video. I tried to do a narration over, so talking over the video, to help you learn what you need to do to use a grid, but my computer's microphone decided not to work. So I've included some subtitles. Hopefully you can follow along. If you find that really difficult, you can pause the video and read the subtitles instead of just playing it straight through. So that will be sorted by next year. It will. And hopefully you'll join us then. Bye.